Good morning, Pace Pirates. Today is November 17th, 2021.
Students, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and the Pace Pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We at Pace pledge to treat everyone with fairness, kindness, and respect.
Are you good at guessing things?
Depends on what it is. Here's The Price is Right, followed by Wheel of Fortune.
The Price is Right. Item 1 is... a good cook meat thermometer. And the price is... $7.99. Item 2 is... stovetop stuffing. And the price is... $3.37. Item 3 is... salt and pepper shakers. And the price is... $8.35. Item 4 is... how much does it cost to fill a balloon for the Macy's Day Parade? And the price is... $510,000. Item 5 is... how much does it cost to have an ad in the Macy's Day Parade? And our final price is... $2 million. Thanks for watching.
Listen, baby. Ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide enough, baby.
If you need me, call me, no matter where you are, no matter how far.
Don't worry, baby.
Just call my name, I'll be there in a hurry. You don't have to worry, cause baby, there.
Are you excited for the basketball game tonight?
I am so excited. Here's the basketball promo.
Followed by 94 feet.
What a shooting performance by Shane Sapp. And there it is, the school record for rebounds in a game of 26 by Kyle Dixon to go along with 24 points. What a performance. And there's a steal by Ty Crafton. He's going to take it coast to coast. And Sophia knocks down another jumper. What a block by Christian Gray. Bracey for three.
Pirates on three. Pirates on three. One, two, three. Pirate!
Welcome back to 94 Feet. I'm Lindsay Arzonico. Today's question is, who has the most team spirit?
That goes to Ty Crafton. He has a lot of energy and team spirit.
Definitely Ty or Coach Stormtrooper. Here we go!
Ty does.
Ty does.
Kyle.
Philly Alex.
Coach Starcher.
Coach Starcher.
Definitely Shane.
Lindsay.
And Kyle.
I think Ty has the most team spirit.
Ty or Shane or maybe Kyle. Probably Ty.
Gotta go with Kyle.
You know what? I'm gonna go with Alex.
Definitely Ty.
Definitely has to be Ty.
Ty Crafton.
Finally, here is Ace of Pace, followed by the White Dubs, Quote of the Day, and Birthdays!
The Ace of Pace. Today's contestants are Aaron, Julian, and our returning champion, Miss Drake Smith. Question one is, what are the most games won by Pace Brantley in a single season?
9.
8. I'm probably going to go for 7.
The answer is 8. Question 2 is, who founded Pace Brantley?
Mary Dunn founded Pace.
Mary Dunn.
Mary E. Dunn.
The answer is Mary Dunn. Julian is the winner. Thanks for watching.
A true selfless act always sparks another, by Aidan Wilson.
Have a wonderful Wednesday, Pace Pirates. Bye! Bye.